Hello everyone, and welcome to Edutainment Wednesday, where we'll be playing Junior Fieldtrips. Let's explore the farm in just a few moments. For right now, I'm going to let people know that I'm streaming, and I'll be right back. Right, everyone, let's go ahead and start into the game. Just a quick mic check before we do. Testing. All right. Feel free to ask me. Never mind. Tune field trips on the farm. So did it.
Hi, everybody. I'm your guide, Buzzy the Knowledge Bug. They call me Buzzy because I'm always buzzing around and asking questions. I found out lots of great stuff that way, and now I can pass it on to you. Today, I'll be showing you around the farm. The farm is where food is grown and some animals live. Pigs, chickens, horses, and cows, they're all here. There's a lot to do and see in a farm, so we better get started. Let's go!
Alright. Well, we already explored the farm before. So, what we're going to do is it's time to play.
Go ahead and type in your name. And I, Buzzy the Knowledge Bug, will keep track of your score as we play.
You won't because you crashed a couple times last time, and I doubt that, but,
Hey, let's play a game! Just pick one, and away we go! If you need any help, just ask me, Buzzy the Knowledge Bug!
Let's warm up with some coloring.
Hey! Let's color some pictures!
Sounds good. Alright. Yeah, that makes gray.
Mm-hmm.
go with the green. Make the walls this color. Thank you. Like that better for the grass. That filled that color, and Chris, I need to come back to it. I'm gonna go ahead and go through these, paint the grass. Do some background coloring. outside. Outside. That's inside. That's inside. That's outside. Although they're in mud, so. Oh, and that's the last one? Okay. To do the outside to be purple, but I don't know, maybe they're making juice. The thoughts I'd be thinking I could be an awful Lincoln if I only had a brain. Someone was telling me that was the yellow beak. So. Although, yeah, if it was a crow, it would be scared away from the scarecrow. Thank you. just got rid of that blue. Put it back, I guess. I'm curious. No, I can't. Thank you. gray. Thank you. Let you go. He's going good. How are you? here. Remember, everyone? Don't feel bad if you make a mistake. Just go ahead and press this button. Now everyone, I'd just like to go ahead and say that if you like to paint this in any other color, you may. That's full of your own decisions. break here. Let the paint dry a bit, and then we'll go ahead and continue back after the commercials. Alright, I hope that everyone had a good break. If you need to, go ahead and stretch a bit more. But as for me, I'm gonna go ahead and continue painting.
Thank you.
Let's play. Do you want to play easy? Let's play spelling. In this game, you try to spell words. At this level, you only get to see a little of the picture at a time. Good luck. You. You.
We did medium last time.
Do you want to play easy? W. H-O-N-E-Y-C-O-M-B. Honeycomb. I'll give you another one. W.
Oopsie.
R O coaster. Let's try a different one.
We're gonna skip to another game.
Let's play! How easy or how hard? Hello there! Let's play Find It! First, I, Buzzy the Knowledge Bug, will choose something I know you can find back at the farm. Then we'll buzz back over there and take a look. Keep your eyes open, and when you find what you're looking for, just click. Here's your first item. Now, let's see if you can find it. Down below is a picture of the item. It's somewhere in this area.
It's almost as if I'm pointing at it.
Way to go! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck! Down below is a picture of the item. It's somewhere in this area.
I get it.
Congratulations! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck! Down below is a picture of the item. It's somewhere in this area. Way to go! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck! Congratulations! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck! Congratulations! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck! Way to go! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck! Way to go! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck! Way to go! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck! Congratulations! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck!
All right, congratulations on completing the challenge. Game has crashed, so hold F4. All right, or just power off and power on the console. Be right back. So we can move on to medium now.
Hi, everybody. I'm your guide, Buzzy the Knowledge.
I don't need the speech right now.
Go ahead and type in your name, and I...
find it.
How easy or how
medium.
Hard... hello there! Let's play Find It! First, I, Buzzy the Knowledge Bug, will choose something I know you can find back at the farm. Then we'll buzz back over there and take a look. Keep your eyes open, and when you find what you're looking for, just click! Here's your first item. Now, let's see if you can find it. Down below is a picture of the item. Now, you have to go find it. Congratulations! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck! Down below is a picture of the item. Now, you have to go find it.
I understand the game, Buzzy.
Congratulations! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck! Down below is a picture of the item. Now, you have to go find it.
Honey, can you turn on the radio?
Forecast, plenty of sunshine through today with clear skies tonight with a...
You're playing the medium level of Find It. Look near the grinder. found it. Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck. Congratulations! You found it. Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck. Congratulations! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck! Congratulations! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck! Way to go! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck! Congratulations! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck! Way to go! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck!
That is in the cellar. Sorry, the game has crashed. But it means that you're done with medium level. One moment, be right back.
Go ahead and type in your name. What level do you want to play? Hello there! Let's play Find It! First, I, Buzzy the Knowledge Bug, will choose something I know you can find back at the farm. Then we'll buzz back over there and take a look. Keep your eyes open, and when you find what you're looking for, just click. Here's your first item. Now, let's see if you can find it.
Stellar.
Down below is a picture of the item. Now, you have to go find it. Way to go! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck!
By the sheep.
Down below is a picture of the item. Now, you have to go find it.
I'm on hard difficulty by this point. I think I already know it's here. This picture is here. I need to find that picture. Horses.
Congratulations! You found it! Let's find another.
Next item.
Okay, let's see if you can find this one.
In
good
the
luck.
Shed.
Down below is a picture of the item. Now you have to go find it.
Yes, that's how the game works.
Congratulations! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck!
Holy system. Top of the barn. This is... I don't say anything.
Congratulations! You found it! Mm-hmm. Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck!
Water mammal.
Congratulations! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one.
At the garden.
Good luck!
Or in the cellar. Check cellar first.
Congratulations! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck!
It's at the lake. Not that one.
Congratulations! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck!
There's hay everywhere at the farm. By the way, sorry about missing this place, but I didn't see it as a place we could go to the first time we were here. Thank you.
Where? Alright, choose a gun. See, right there, I know what where that is. Doing all right, Pepper. Here, that's where it is.
Congratulations! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck!
Hi, how are you doing? Yeah, how are you doing, Pepper? Testing. Testing. Okay. We have this machine to find.
Well, since you're playing the hard level, I shouldn't give you any hints. But you're not going to find it around here.
Alright. Not around here.
Well, since you're playing the hard level, I shouldn't give you any hints. But you're not going to find it around here.
Sorry to hear that, Pepper. Hope that your day gets better. Right here.
Congratulations! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck!
Last thing.
Well, since you're playing the hard level, I shouldn't give you any hints. But you're not going to find it around here.
Okay.
Well, since you're playing the hard level, I shouldn't give you any hints. But you're not going to find it around here.
Really?
Well, since you're playing the hard level, I shouldn't give you any hints. But you're not going to find it around here.
We'll just limit... Well, remove places where it could... Not be.
You're playing the hardest level of find it. Sometimes you have to click on the item more than once to find the right one.
Okay, it's here.
Well, since you're playing the hard level, I shouldn't give you any hints. But you're not going to find it around here.
Okay.
You're playing the hardest level of find it. Well, since you're playing the hard level, I shouldn't give you any hints. But you're not going to find...
Okay. Not here.
You're playing... Well, since you're playing the hard level, I shouldn't give you any hints. But I think you'll find it around here.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay. There it is. Okay, so I'll be right back. Every time I'm done with one of these, it decides to crash. So we're going to be coming back with the last minigame. Thank you for the hearts, Pepper. And we're back. Does it sound okay? Time to play.
Go ahead and type in your name.
Go. Eggs away.
This game is called Eggs Away. Try to catch as many of the eggs as you can before they hit the ground.
Okay. Ding, 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 ding.
Good job!
Yeah,
let's play another game.
With...
Good luck!
Okay. Just press escape, then we'll continue after the commercials, when the commercials happen.
Let's try a harder level. You caught enough to go to the next level. You're really good at this game.
It's only level 5. Okay.
Ready to play another game? All you
gotta
do is pick
one. Well, I am, but
Twitch
has other ideas, so we're gonna go ahead and do a commercial break. All right, we're back.
Good luck. Good job. You caught enough to go to the next level. So far, you are doing great. Get ready for a really tough level. Let's try a harder level. Really good at this game. That rat doesn't look very friendly. I wonder how we can make him go away. You dropped some, but you caught enough to go to a harder level. I wonder what the square eggs do. You did great! You filled the cartons on the left. You're really good at this game. Don't catch the rotten eggs. You should stay away from those. You did great! You filled the cartons on the left. You caught enough to go to the next level.
Ow.
Good job! You dropped some, but you caught enough to go to a harder level. Nice try! You'll get it this time! This game is tough, but you can do it if you keep trying. Too bad. Try again.
No.
Let's play.
All right. Yeah, there wasn't a way I was going to get past that.
Bag. Shovel. Switch. Gear. Grinder.
The only reason I'm not ending stream right now is because I want to help Pepper to feel better. But I've already completed everything. So... I think I'm just gonna go ahead and call it. Pepper, we can hang out. Thank you everyone for watching. Have a great night. Stay safe and I look forward to seeing you tomorrow for some Uncharted 4. In the meantime, let's go ahead and raid off to... Actually, you know what, Pepper, why don't you choose? Pepper, if you're still there. I don't know, you haven't said anything for a little while. Alright. Alright everyone, we're going to go ahead and raid off to Sugar Bomb VR, who's currently playing Resident Evil. Bit of an age change game here. So it's a horror game where you're fighting zombies. However, there are a lot of farm elements in this game. So, again, it has to do with zombies and horror, but if you can handle that, please give love and support to Sugar Bomb VR. And I'll see you all tomorrow for some Uncharted 4. There we go. Later.